now.
I think one of the key things about the debate, it's changed. We will look back on it as a historic moment in this election. It upended things. This is what it upended. Barack Obama was supposed to be the sort of moderate centrist fellow who looked at Mitt Romney, this extreme, strange fellow. By the time that debate was over, Mitt Romney seemed a completely moderate centrist figure who showed up as Mitt Romney, the governor, not as Mitt Romney, the candidate.